Exploration is a fundamental step for all human civilization. The Monochoa Indigenous Reserve is one of the most remote and most unknown areas of the Amazon, but it's under constant danger of deforestation. This territory belongs to the indigenous community of Monochoa, and they were knowing very well all their territory. And unfortunately, this knowledge has been lost in the last 50 years because of changing economic interests. The main risk is for these people to lose in some way the love and then to lose the sense of being the protector of their land.
Pues importante descubrir qué hay por ahí, qué hay, qué se tiene en nuestra región. Es importante uno mismo ir a mirar a ver que si tenemos algo.
We have to understand both in terms of science and also in terms of human heritage value. Because only if you know what is there, you can really protect it. We saw from the airplane that in this area there are some big cave entrances. Vamos. To reach the cave was challenging. You have to go up a long river, to walk through a very long canyon. You have to cross a very dense forest. It's a long journey. It's hard. The animals, the insects, the heat, the humidity, the weather, the rain. So everything is quite uncomfortable. But the satisfaction to reach the cave, it was just amazing. We are in an area that has never been explored from a scientific point of view. Creating a map of this cave is the first step. Then, of course, making an inventory of what is there.
Probablemente haya una especie nueva para la ciencia.
We found stromatolites. Stromatolites are ancient living rocks made of bacteria. This is the third place in the world where we find silica stromatolites underground. They are very, very rare. We had another unexpected finding, a rock layer of iron in between the quartz, typical of much more ancient times. Now there is a question mark about the real age of these caves. They could be much older than previous studies were thinking. I am sure this place will be one of the most important for research in South America, not just for exploring, but also from an anthropological point of view. There will be huge discoveries. This exploration will be a tool for the indigenous community, for the Monochoa, to say, look, this place is very important for all humanity, so they can protect it.